Eggs are a source of nutrition and valuable protein, ensuring a healthy life for a growing world population. This is not a story about how one egg turned into 20 chickens, but it is a story about how Sinovo Technology Group became the world's leading manufacturer of egg handling and processing equipment, and how we continuously help our customers turn eggs into valuable business.
This egg processing industry started with hand breaking. And hand breaking has many disadvantages, needs people, and also seen from a food safety point of view, it's not very good to have people sitting coughing and sneezing while they touch the food, the coming food to be eaten by human beings. Therefore, machines were started being built. The industry has grown. Going back 50 years, 60 years, the percentage of eggs used for egg processing was very little. It was 1, 2, 3%. But as food also became an industry, we did not have the local bakery, the local this and the local that. It became an industry. People wanted cheap food, and you can only make cheap food if you do it as an industry. Therefore, you also need factories, you need bakeries, you need big, big plants that can produce food. Having not the handbreaking, but are buying in containers, in tankers. We even in the industry supply egg products, meaning it could be liquid, yolk, or white, or whole egg, being supplied in tankers, just like you transport gas, petrol. In this way, we also transport ingredients to the food industry. To do this, you need machines. You need bigger machines, efficient machines, safe machinery. And we have been able to, together with our competition, to grow in this industry, to give the industry the machine they needed. From having small machines I could more or less carry myself, now to have huge machines, like even they are like small factories. We have done that so the industry can grow. Now, egg processing is about, depending on where you are in the world, between 30-35% of all eggs produced that get broken and is sold as food service, is sold to the industry. This can only be done because there's sufficient machinery behind it. And here we are so proud to be a major supplier to this industry.
We are a company with strong roots and a long history. And it all began in 1942, where our holding company was founded. Since then, eggs in both raw, fluid, and powder form have been part of our history. In 1956, Stalcott International was founded, and later it changed its name to Sinovo Technology Netherlands. The first egg grading machines that came out of production were 2, 3, and 4-row grading machines in wooden frames. In 1961, Sinovo Technology, originally known as Sinovo Engineering AS, was founded by Lactosen and the Danish Toreg factory. The main target was production and trade in food. Later, the company also decided to enter the production of machinery. 1961 was also the year Ramey Hart was founded. Initially designing special-purpose machines for all types of industries, but later with a focus on developing machines for telecommunications and pharmaceuticals. 1962 was the commercial beginning of Sinovo Technology AS, and it all started with the first automatic egg-breaking machine, the Sinovo 300. In 1971, the first 12-row grader was produced and turned out to be another success for the company. As the market demanded more capacity, Stalcott kept on improving their machines, resulting in the Electro Compacta. In 1988, Sinovo takes over the rights to produce a patented box dryer. In 1999, Thornico took its form around the millennium, where father and son, Thor and Christian Nicholas Stadil, secured their investments in Hummel, Sinovo Technology Group, as well as Lactosen and Ovodan. This kick-started what has become a conglomerate consisting of a global group of more than 200 companies. In 2006, Stalkot International, which is now Sonovo Technology Netherlands, and Remy Hart joins the group. In 2009, Sonovo Process Solutions is formed under the Sonovo Technology Group, distributing a range of products from DSM to the egg processing industry, including enzymes and analyzing equipment. In 2016, the Danish headquarters moves and Nicro becomes a member of the group. In 2017, the production facilities in Denmark are ISO 9001 certified, and later in 2018, recertified to the 9001:2015 standard. And in 2019, the production units in Netherlands and Italy are also ISO 9001:2015 certified. In 2018, Sonovo Technology Process and Robotics are established, and Giordano Poultryplast becomes a member of the group. In 2020, Sonosteam and Ovotrack become members of the group. In 2021, we moved into a new factory building in Italy, and a modernization of the factory in the Netherlands has begun, all to fulfill market demands. The modernization focuses on green energy with roof-fitted solar panels and new insulation. 2021 is also the year where we celebrate our anniversaries. Celebrating Sonovo Technology Group 60 years, Sonovo Technology Netherlands 65 years, and Remy Hart 60 years anniversaries.
The journey for Sonovo Technology Group since I started back in 2001 until now has been fantastic to be part of. A transition from being primarily a technology supplier to the further egg processing industry. Today, where we are a complete technology provider to the entire egg industry with solutions from farm to table, and now also providing technologies for the alternative protein sources of the future. The world of egg is a growing industry. And in the last 20 years, the global production of eggs has grown close to 50%, and the outlook is continuously looking promising. When it comes to the market of new protein alternatives, there is no limit. Sonovo Technology has spearheaded the industry growth by delivering exactly what the market has requested and needed. And it is the decisive factor for being the most successful company in our industry.
We are the world's leading specialist within the development and manufacturing of high-standard egg handling and processing equipment. Constantly monitoring industry trends, we have expanded our product portfolio within hatchery, spray drying, robotics, enzymes, poultry, traceability, biosecurity, and food safety. Through the past years, we have had great success in the egg industry, mainly due to significant growth and development in the egg market, where we see an increasing demand for our technologies within egg processing. But also, our newer activities are in a very positive development, with many new possibilities for future growth. With an extensive product program, we offer our customers innovative, flexible, and efficient systems, and we are committed to keep developing the most advanced and efficient solutions to meet future customer demands for high quality, capacity, and biosecurity. Being the world's largest supplier of equipment to the egg industry, we are committed to continue challenging ourselves to discover, design, and deliver the most innovative solutions that can meet the world's growing demand for proteins. Our state-of-the-art production units and main sub-suppliers play a major role to ensure the best technical solutions on the market. With our headquarters in Denmark and regional offices around the world, we are always within easy reach.
The aim for Sonovo Technology Group is to be a full range supplier of machines and equipment, a single brand, and to deliver best in class quality, greatest operational reliability, and highest yield as possible. Sonovo Technology Group's DNA is based on 65 years of collaboration with our customers in the egg business. Sonovo Technology Group has helped to industrialize the egg industry from a small farm production to an efficient and large industry. Capacity and quality of eggs and egg products are driven by an increased demand for eggs, which continue to be one of the most important and protein-rich food products for mankind, with an increased annual consumption globally of approximately 3%. Sonovo is becoming more and more digital, and it is an essential part of our strategy and also a necessity in order to meet the timely needs of our customers. Digitization is also an essential element in securing our growth for the future. To keep our position in the market as best in class. Sanofi Technology Group have always had dedicated employees with a close connection to the management, and their commitment and work efforts bring value to Sanofi as well as our customers.
We are a technical, innovative, and project knowledge-based company with more than 600 skilled employees located all over the world.
Sanofi Technology is a global company with manufacturing units in more countries, as well as sales and service entities in strategic markets combined with more than 100 distributors and service providers worldwide. We are present on all continents. We service customers in the global market with a combination of local and regional service teams, supported from our competence centers, using, for instance, HoloLens technology to have our experts on site every day the digital way.
All equipment is being assembled in state-of-the-art production units in Denmark, the Netherlands, Italy, USA, and Slovakia. We have our own sales and service entities, and with a wide network of more than 50 dedicated distributors globally. We are focused on quality as a whole, and we are constantly introducing improvements that streamline company processes. Therefore, our production units all comply with ISO 9001:2015 standards with regular auditing, providing quality products and services that meet our customers' needs. We use our customer understanding and vision to deliver more intelligent, reliable, and cost-effective solutions to our customers. We never settle for second best, and we are driven by our four core values: corporation, commitment, dynamics, and responsibility. Sanofi Technology Group is part of the privately owned conglomerate Thornico, with more than 200 companies within a variety of business areas. The group consists of companies, subsidiaries, factories, and sales offices all over the world, creating business across and between markets and industries.
My name is Christian Nicholas Stadil. I'm the owner and the CEO of the Thornico Group of companies. The name Thornico derives from the name Thor, my father's name, and my own name, Nicholas, meaning Thor and Nicholas Company. We've existed for around 25 years, and today we have more than 200 operational companies divided across six primary verticals within, amongst them, food, packaging, shipping, sport fashion, real estate, and food technology.
Being part of Thornico means running a business with company karma.
Company karma is our business philosophy, is our business thinking. Karma means action. It's a word that derives from Sanskrit, meaning that we strive to take positive action. We like to be an action-based, action-packed company, but also when it comes to creating positive actions.
Company karma is a direction towards achieving a corporate culture and business strategy where environmental and social parameters are as essential as the financial ones. The company karma strategy is based on three different pillars: sustainable growth, branding and communication, and corporate culture.
We're very proud to have the egg as a primary focus here in the Sanofi Technology Group. And that's also why that I think that the egg is going to play a very important and pivotal role when it comes to feeding a growing world population. The egg is a fantastic product, maybe the most fantastic product that I wouldn't say that nature or the universe has ever created, but it's very close.
The world population is increasing and will continue to do so over the next decades, which means an increasing demand for high-protein food. Sanofi Technology Group aims to be the world's leading developer and supplier of technological solutions that ensure affordable proteins for the growing world population.
We are, and we want to stay, as the number one egg handling company in the world. This is where we are, and this is the target for the future.
Sanofi Technology Group, turning eggs into valuable business.